In this tutorial, I'll show you how to reduce the file size of a PDF on a Mac. So I have a PDF here, and this file is currently 1.3 gigabytes. So it's a huge file. I'm going to right-click or control-click on this file in the Finder window and click on Open with Preview. So this is going to open the PDF in the Program Preview. So now we're going to go up to File. And if I hold down the Option key on a Mac, you can see some of the menu items here change. So I'm going to hold down the Option key and say Save As. I'm going to add something to the end of this so I know it's a smaller file size. I'm going to put SM. We still want it to be a PDF. Under the Quartz filter, instead of None, you'll choose Reduced File Size. As long as you're not printing this, you can click Optimize Images for Screen and click Save. And now you can see this reduced size PDF is currently 1.3 megabytes. That is such a difference from 1.3 gigabytes. So that's a really easy way to reduce the size of a PDF on a Mac. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up and leave a comment below and subscribe to CryeStudio for more graphic design and Mac tutorials. Thanks so much.